Next, we need to cover the minor seven chords now. So we'll take a look at some G minor seven voicings for large ensemble and small ensemble voicings as well. So let's get started with the six string form, G minor seven. And then the fifth string form, G minor seven as well. And next, it's on to the large ensemble voicings. We'll do the G minor sevens.